a little amazed when I run into people who feel that technology is something that's outside of the individual. One can either accept or reject. And that's true in a sense, but at this stage of the game, we are subconscious. We become something. I think in some very real sense, part of the world's population is already post-human. And we consider the actions available to the millionaire and deadly gods as opposed to a man starving in the streets in Bangladesh. Millions can be affected by himself and himself willingness. And when you look at the reduction of the gap, the man in Bangladesh is still human. He's a human being from an agricultural planet. The man in Beverly Hills is something else. He may still be human, but he's in some way, I think he's also post-human. I think this is the future has already happened.
Itself has been most important to us. We all have to take notice. is a real resonance between DNA and human language. It should be possible to modulate DNA by language alone. And I'm afraid this has already been done, and the implications are powerful. In a frightening and yet groundbreaking set of experiments, the Gaiaev group has used human language signals to initiate gene modification and expression. Curiously, this situation was forecast hundreds of years ago. If we read the Kabbalistic literature about the Golem, the construction of an artificial intelligence that also had a genetic body put together by a corrupted form of language. It imitated a human, but did not have the higher attributes of a human soul. Even older are the Gnostic teachings, such as the Pistis Sophia, that describes how Archons, or of planetary intelligence, are responsible for the industrious production of genetic material that is molded to resemble Yagabaioth. The Demiurge is in itself a corruption of the original power of creation in Yad Salamot. So according to these texts, we have been at this point before, or have always been, in the deep mind programming of Oblivion without noticing it. However, now, it seems that the computerized language system is biting its own tail, losing the circuit, which could lead to a point where we are programming ourselves out of existence, unless we can access a radically different and higher type of language. Unknown formalism of thought forms in terms of Gödel's incompleteness theorem. The outmaneuvers the language-based AI machine. Such a formalism must be based on a consciousness of revelation and not on human deductive thinking.